Breeze House manufactures in the UK a range of garden buildings in the guise of traditional African huts. The roofs are either made of thatch or cedar shingle. Development's been a key aspect of the company over the years, and we've now gone from 4 buildings in 2008 to 9 standard variations in 2011. I came across Blue Sky due to their excellent reputation for executing disposals of small to medium-sized businesses. Well, some of the things that impressed me about Blue Sky were their director-led approach. I dealt with one individual, Lee Watchkey, throughout, and he was involved in the process right from the beginning to the end. He also added a degree of technical excellence, which made the whole process run very smoothly and was highly professional throughout. One of the impressive things about Blue Sky, and something which is different from their competitors, is they place great emphasis on research and industry knowledge. And in the Breeze House project, that was a great help. During the Breeze House project, it was essential that confidentiality was maintained at all time. And I was very pleased that all the processes of Blue Sky were geared towards achieving this. I would recommend Blue Sky and Lee Watchkey to other owner managers because of Lee's tremendous personal qualities. He's highly professional, equally good fun to work with, and probably most importantly, whatever Lee starts, he finishes and he gets the job done.